NPV works by being sprayed on the crop, where it's readily consumed by the caterpillar pest. After ingestion, the virus metastasizes or spreads to virtually every cell within the caterpillar's body. The NPV liquefies or lyses the caterpillar from inside out, releasing billions of NPV particles onto the crop. These new NPV particles then serve to inoculate the crop from further attack by the caterpillar pest.